What is up? I'm back with Bendy and Yoshi, Chapter 2. I forget what this one's called. I just showed in the last episode. So, watch this. He will set us free.
How did this place get so big?
Why are there so many cars?
I said, can I get an amen?
He
appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
Oh, it only plays once. That's creepy. Wait.
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
You may wait. Or in the morning.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Thank you.
really dark in here.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Hit it around. Lennon.
Hello.
I'm trying to hit him all off the table.
Chop, chop, chop. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens. But this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Drain the stairwell. Locate the pulse. Is this the pump?
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. In.
Probably gotta get into that closet there. Just looking garbage cans. Which one will it be? I'll sick, not paid. Did that just go through the wall? Wait. It just went through the wall. There are no garbage cans in here. Already longer than the first episode.
person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The banjo playfully clucks. The piano delicately calls. The banjo, once again, strums its melody. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Okay, so...
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The banjo playfully clucks. The piano delicately calls. The banjo, once again, strums its melody. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Bass, banjo, piano, banjo. So I remember one of the other things said he turns off the recording device.
Yeah, I do have the sweet.
Or he turns on the projector and he runs to the recording studio. So I'm gonna try that real quick. So slow. Bass, banjo, piano, banjo should be.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary.
Bass, banjo,
Joey piano. Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my
bass,
favorite
banjo,
song.
That's the bass. That's why I'm playing the wrong instrument. Sorry if this episode's really long. I try and cut it down so it's a bit shorter. Like, take some stuff out. So it's bass, banjo, piano, banjo. Thank you. sanctuary.
Again, strums its melody. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
There's no valve. Where did it go? Is that thing holding my valve?
Like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Yeah, it's open. So I'm doing
closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my shoes.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Oh, still. Wait, wasn't he dead?
Boris?
So that's it for this one. I'll see you all in the next video. So,
hey, yo! You smell like butter.
See ya.